Welcome to TenorShare channel. When you buy a new iPhone, and there are many of WhatsApp messages on old Samsung device you want to transfer. If you transfer one by one, it will waste your time. Today, we are going to show you a method to help you transfer WhatsApp data quickly. Transfer WhatsApp data from Samsung to iPhone using iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. Then connect the source Samsung phone and target iPhone to the computer. Then click Transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp data on the source device. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Samsung phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select Chats. Then Chat Backup. Tap Backup. And cancel backup to Google Drive. Once done, tap Continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept data from source device. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then click Verify and enter verification code. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the data to the target device. Once the data has been generated, your Samsung phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account. Then you can log in WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip Restore from iCloud. Then tap Logged In and it will restore data to target device. Your iPhone will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. Back to iPhone, you will see all the WhatsApp data are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.